All right, beautiful bears, we are in Act 3, Contingency. Regular. Man, their game volume is like super loud.
Uplink nearly complete. General Shepard, you're online with Captain Price.
Back. Maybe there's good.
Brink, Captain. Out of the frying pan is more like it. This world looks more like hell than the one I just left. We thought we'd recovered the ACS before the Russians could crack it. We were wrong. Then Makarov turned the U.S. into a scapegoat. Next thing you know, there's flames everywhere. What's this image you're sending me?
You want to put out an old fire, sir? You set off a bigger explosion right next to it. Sucks away the oxygen, snuffs the flame.
Price, you've been locked away too long. Better get your mind right, son.
Pretty sure we saw this already, sure. But I love you.
Are you willing to do what is necessary to win?
Always.
We got ourselves a pretty big fire. Gonna need a huge bang.
You've been in the gulag too long, Price. Focus on taking out Makarov.
No time, sir. We need to end this war today.
I'm not asking you, Price. This is an order. You're to...
Looks like we lost our connection.
Oh, no! All right, here we go. Let's do this, fam.
Price, I can barely see Roach shooting my satellite feed. Too much interference. Do you see him? Over.
Roger that, Soap. I found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're gonna head northwest to the sub base. Over.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near...
Oh, Coast, man, those beard hairs.
Tell them to proceed with the mission. We'll regroup if possible.
That mouth.
Follow me and stay outside.
Alright, let's do this.
Enemy patrol, 30 meters to our front. Five men, automatic rifles, frag grenades, one German Shepherd.
Dogs?
I hate dogs.
I like puppies!
Dogs are like pussycats compared to the ones in Pripyat. Patience. Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, it's so hard not to.
Convoy coming. Get outside. Let them pass.
Ah! The wheels didn't load in. Beow, beow.
Two of them stop for a smoke. Take one, I'll take out the other.
Got him.
Good.
Oh, don't make me get the dog. I'll get the man, not the dog. Dang it! I didn't want to do it, but I'm not gonna die over it. Sorry, fam. I love the doggy, but it's... He's on the wrong side, bro. Sorry! Oh. Alright. Look how pretty. Sorry. Following. Oh, I can block his way.
So our intel is off. The Russians have mobile SAMs.
Roger that.
Have you found us some transport?
I'm working on it. Out.
Thanks, Soap.
Incoming! Look out! Follow
me! Jeez! That's not a vehicle you want to run from. The beautiful trees.
Slow down. Their vehicles can't follow us this far.
Okay, I trust you.
Let them pass. It looks like they're searching for us.
Go on, buddies. Go on by. All right. just mimic what he's doing?
Dog patrol.
Don't smell delicious.
Three-man patrol, dead ahead. Take them out or leave them be. Your call.
Not leaving him be. It's gonna come back to bite me later if I don't, I'm sure.
Large patrol at 12 o'clock. Use a suppressed weapon. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Take the two on the right.
Wait, two on the right? Oh.
Well done.
Okay, that's only one dog for me so far. It's not so bad.
We got another dog patrol. Take them out or try to slip past. Your call.
Wow, that's a lot of them. Let's save the doggies. They're just so loyal. It's not their fault. Where are we slipping past to? I feel like they're gonna make another round. I think Doggo's stuck in a bush. Oh no, Doggo's stuck! Oh, there he goes. Okay. Nervous here. Gash.
UAV loaded with ATMs is en route to your position.
Roger that.
Roger that.
This ridge is perfect. Roach, take control of the Predator drone.
Okay. Whoops. Never mind.
What just happened?
There's a mobile SAM site in the village. They just shot down our Predator. So, we need another Predator. Roach, let's go. Roach, they know we're here. You might want to grab a different weapon.
Sorry.
Nice work on that SAM site. Thanks. But we better get moving. Those explosions are going to attract a lot of attention.
My bad. Very good range. Tree. try to thin him out a little bit. I feel like there's... Oh, right there. Bros, I got you covered.
So we've linked up with Ghost and the rest of the team.
Roger that. The second predator's almost in position. Make it count. These things don't grow on trees.
There's the submarine, right below that crane. Roach, soften up their defenses with the predator.
Watch for the flashing strobes. That got their attention. The whole base is on the left. You'd better hurry. We've only got a couple of minutes before that submarine dives.
We're moving.
Okay. Friendlies, don't shoot. Don't shoot.
AGM missiles online.
I had some aim.
I repeat, AGM missile is online.
I don't like when our uniforms are kind of similar colors. It's not good. Did he go down below? Oh, sorry. He's good.
You're halfway there.
AGM missile is online. AGM missile is online. I repeat, AGM missile is online.
Making me crazy.
AGM missiles online.
I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead.
They're dead.
Oh! Sorry. My bad. Let me heal up a little bit.
Alright, I'm inside the sub. Cover me, I'll need a few minutes.
Cover me from that guardhouse by the west gate.
Incoming, two trucks to the east.
AGM missile is online.
I love this gun.
Visual to the east. Use the UAV.
loading up an RPG. Dang it. I'm so sorry. Oh, shoot. I just killed one of our guys. That's not good. Like, actually nervous.
Specter puts it en route to the East Coast. We will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General. You've got a blank check.
All right. Looks like we're gonna fix this. Man. Oh, good Lord. Missing.
Video feed from SAT-1 is clear. SAT-1, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. We may have a problem here.
Houston, this is ISS Control. Any word on...
So messed up.
What the hell are we gonna do now, is that?
Stay here.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
It's over. Come on. We still have a water fight.
Oh, man. I'm kind of glad they cut back to combat, because, like, watching that guy in space just kind of... Oh, I almost lost it. I'm not gonna lie.
Looks like optics are down. Comms too. There's not even a speed light for blocks.
This game's kind of like painful in the motions, you know?
Damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there. Corporal down, take point.
Sorry. Thank you. Freaking fell out of a plane, hands burnt to poop. Just saw a massive explosion, things falling from the sky. I mean, I can just get up and keep fighting. There we go. I need some kind of reticle, man. Covering. Couldn't see after the glass broke. Goodness gracious, man.
There's the ice now. Whiskey Hotel is on the other side.
Oh, man, we gotta go out there.
Doug, check the vitals. We'll cover you.
Try to help.
I don't know.
Star!
Where'd it come from? Right there. I don't see squat. So cool with the lightning, and then we couldn't see him, so we threw the flare.
Check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. Hope we got out in time.
Oh, man. This game. We're trying to get to Whiskey Hotel. Let's go. What is all this? Green flares on top of the roof. Sorry.
Oh.
God. Let's go.
That's so rough.